We're now going to examine a patient with classic mitral regurgitation. This patient moved here from South America not long ago, and she's had a murmur known for years after she had had rheumatic fever. We examine her and find no other abnormality, but we listen at the apex, and let's listen together, and we hear the classic murmur. Everyone listen at the apex, firm pressure on the diaphragm.